Freddie was an exceptional pianist. He didn't actually place himself very much, but he had such a unique style that no one else could quite do it. He didn't have the huge chops of a concert pianist, but he learned things in his own way and played immaculately. With incredible attack and precision. It's almost like he had a metronome. Drama and the precision in essence, it's just, he's like a, almost like a drummer player.